Welcome to Conception Bay South, Newfoundland and Labrador, Canada.
The home of the Raven KASTER Miniboat Project.
Conception Bay South is a town located on the Avalon Peninsula of Newfoundland and Labrador.
Our town is located on Conception Bay, which is part of the Atlantic Ocean.
In grade 8, we were in Frank Roberts Junior High, and my tech teacher, Thomas Shepard, brought up that there was a project to do where you do a video, 90 seconds I believe, about the ocean, and if we won, we got to launch this mini boat. We got to name it, we got to put stickers on it, and we send it across hoping that it'll land somewhere and they'll retrieve it. The mini boat project was part of an outreach program from the School of Ocean Technology in St. John's, the Marine Institute.
Our boat, the Raven KASTER, was launched from the Grand Banks in November of 2018 and landed in Ducanello Beach, Achill Island, Ireland in February of 2019. We named the boat the Raven KASTER. Raven was the school mascot, and the KASTER was the first two letters of each of the members who worked on the video.
The goal of this project is to learn more about how climate affects the ocean and more about ocean sciences as a whole.
By doing these projects, we hope to enhance the science curriculum by giving students a hands-on opportunity and hopefully engage them in a more effective way. We're very excited to go to Ireland to relaunch our mini boat, and we hope to make connections with students there as well as learn more and share our experience.
In the relaunch, we're planning to add more technology to the actual boat to measure more about the ocean sciences, like, for example, the pitch of the boat, the air and water temperature surrounding, and so forth. Students can use the data collected from the boats, analyze it, and put it towards learning more about ocean sciences and climate change. When I started this project, it was just like a little day trip to Marine and a little 90-second video I had to do, and all of a sudden it blew up. Like, I now have like more opportunities in the science realm, especially ocean sciences. I am become ambassador to educational passages.
You never would have thought in the beginning that so much would come from just sending a boat into the ocean, but you learn so much from it, and it's helping so like many people engage in ocean sciences. I'm most excited just to see the boat again. We haven't seen that in years.
So. That is true, yeah.
Yeah. I want to see what it looks like now.
Yeah, like, this will be my first time leaving Newfoundland, like, besides, like, St. Pierre. And, you know, we get to, again, we get to see our boat again. Mm-hmm. We get to see the culture that's so similar to Newfoundland. And, like, it's almost like a really good conclusion to the whole project, you know?
Mm-hmm. Or maybe it's just another beginning of the project again.
Oh, yeah, it's also true.
You know?